CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.1, Compare and Contrast Notational Systems. Hexadecimal Notational System. The hexadecimal notational system is a notational system that has 16 possible values for each place value. These values range from 0 to F. The hexadecimal values are a combination of the Arabic numbers, 0 through 9, and the Latin alphabet letters, A through F. This can be a bit confusing, so here is a side-by-side comparison with the more commonly understood decimal system. The decimal numbers remain consistent with the hexadecimal system up to the value of 9. Once a value of 10 is reached, the decimal system requires an additional place value to express the value 10, while the hexadecimal system continues on to A. Some common use cases for hexadecimal notation in information technology are MAC addresses, IPv6 addresses, hex color codes, and Unicode references. Media access control or MAC addresses are unique IDs assigned to a network interface for use in a localized network. These addresses may be represented in a few different formats, but always contain a total of 12 hexadecimal characters. IPv6 addresses also use hexadecimal notation. IPv6 addresses identify a device in an Internet Protocol version 6 or IPv6 network. Hex color codes use 6 hexadecimal characters to specify a color. These color codes start with a hashtag. The first 2 hex characters represent the red value, and the middle 2 hex characters represent the green value, while the last 2 hex characters represent the blue value. Each color value varies in intensity on a scale of 0 to 255, or in hexadecimal from 00 to FF. When combined, these 3 values can create over 16.7 million possible colors. Unicode is just one more place you might find hexadecimal notation being used. Unicode is an international encoding standard that converts each letter, digit, or symbol into a unique numeric value in order to be understood by a computing system. These unique numeric values can be represented in binary or, for our current learning purposes, as a hexadecimal value. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.